This grave. I spent 2 days looking for it. Nicholas Chatwell, and I found it in the yard of graves in Salem, Massachusetts. Graves. Look at the beautiful slate grave. It's repaired. Beautiful grave. A lot of graves. Died October 30th, 1700. Oh, Halloween, basically. Wow. Just look at the graves. Do a slow pan around graves and beautiful graves and beautiful graves in Salem, Massachusetts. That's just amazing. We'll do a little quick walk. There's still some light in the graveyard. Let's do a walk through the graves. Salem, Massachusetts. Man, a lot of these graves are so hard to find. That map is completely off. Completely off. Have you heard of the term silent as the grave? Wow. That is incredible. Is cool. The name used by Hathorne, the witchcraft judge. This is so scared. This was his pen name. We used this name. That is just amazing. He's about the Corwin family? Shit. I think Corwin's buried in this tomb. I think he's buried in this tomb. Beautiful though, beautiful tomb. Well, I came what I wanted to do and I found it. It's just an overview of more caves. People here, I don't think I'm photographing them. Plus he's got a hot chick with him. Thing is, I'd steal her from him. He's not that good in the bed. You don't test the grave man or the cemetery man. Beautiful graves. Wow, 1674. Dang, I didn't see that. All the Hathorne family right here.
pretty much it. Well, this graveyard will always be visited every time I come here, no matter what. I wish they'd clean up this place. I said they would do it 2 years ago, they didn't do shit. Pathetic. Everything costs money. Why can't they freaking just... It's just ridiculous. Everything's about money. Volunteers here. Everything should be free. This is a historic landmark. Just a slow pet around the graves. I found it though. A lot of nice slate graves though from 1600s. That's what's awesome about this graveyard. I'm gonna end it off on some red brownstone graves. Got the John Turner, House of the Seven Gables. Brownstone graves, your average 1700s, early 1700s, beautiful graves, that is amazing. I'll leave off on these graves. Look at that, freaking incredible. Some red brownstone graves. This I found last yesterday. Incredible. That concludes the tour of the Charter Street Cemetery, established 1637. Yeah, respect what? They don't respect, they don't even freaking clean it. Knows about fucking money, and that makes me sick. More steel slowly up the graves. Silent as the grave. Fucking assholes, man. Respect? This town's not respecting this graveyard. Look at this. A lot of the graves are still greatly intact, but it's not maintenance. Alright, well, let us end it right here with the brown redstone sandstone graves. A moment with the graves. Beautiful graves.